thing, but first I want everyone's attention. This year we're going to do things a little differently here at the mall. We're all a little concerned by the way young people in this town have been turning out. That's why today we've got a very special Santa Claus for you. Now, he's been downstairs in the Au Bon Pan drinking espresso for the last 4 hours, so let's give Santa a warm welcome. Come on!
Ho, 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 ho! Now, my name is Matt Foley, and I am a motivational Santa. Let me tell you a little bit about myself so that you'll know where I'm coming from. First off, I am 35 years old. I am thrice divorced, and I live at the North Pole in a van down by the river.
I want a super morphing Power Ranger. I want a Power Ranger.
Well, you do, do you?
My son Jason is just crazy about that show.
Well, whoop-de-freaking-doo! It's all about presents to you kids, isn't it? You all want to wake up Christmas morning, run down to the tree at light speed. You grab the biggest package that you can. You tear it open, you pop your hand in, and you pull out a dream come true. Well, I got news for you kids. In the real world, you hang up a stocking. The next morning, you find it filled to the brim with Jack Squats. You not know why? Because there is no such fella as Santa Claus.
Sir, you're ruining Christmas for all the kids. They love Santa.
Mom, I wish you could be Santa's little helper and shut your damn cake hole. Heck, everybody wants a merry, holly, jolly Christmas. Hey, look at me, I'm covered in elf dust. Yee-hoo! Ba-rum-ba-bum-bum!
You don't even look like Santa Claus. That's a fake beard and you're way too fat.
Oh, my golly. Hey, Rudolph, help me out here. I can't see real good. We got some kind of detective over there. Is that Ben Matlock?
Now, wait. You leave my son alone, please.
Hey, you know what? I think it's time for old Matt to tell you a little story. Gather around, kiddies. All righty here. Let's see. Was the night before Christmas, and all through the van, your old buddy Matt fell asleep on the can. His children were nestled two time zones away with his first wife and her husband in sunny L.A. Matt woke up and realized with a chill and a quiver that he was living in a van down by the river.
Listen, listen. You are scaring people. Now you better start acting like Santa Claus right now or we're not gonna pay you the other 45 bucks. End of story.
Hey, kids, you know what? Santa's got a little treat for you. You kids, I'm gonna slide down that chimney and give presents to everybody. How do you like them apples?
Yay!
All righty. Old Matt's gonna prove that with a little bit of PMA, positive mental attitude, you can do just about anything. You gotta reach beyond your grasp. Now, a lot of times, what you kids are gonna wanna do. Hold on, Chief.
Listen, Matt, you're gonna have to pay for these damages.
Well, that's no problemo. Just send the bill to Matt Foley, care of Van down by the river.